swim blue. I come home one Friday, had to tell a landlady I done lost my job. She said that don't confront me, long as I get my money next Friday. Well, next Friday I come, I didn't get the rent, and out the door I went. So I goes to the landlady. I said, you let me slide. I have the rent for it tomorrow, the next day I don't know. She said, let me slide it on, you know, people. I notice when I come home in the evening, she ain't got nothing nice to say to me. But for 5 years, she was so nice. Oh, she would love it. Come on, come on. The landlady said, you got to pay money in. I said, no. Can't find no time. I'm going to get a
just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry. working to keep you informed. Here's an information update.
Bikers from as far away as Ottawa to Peterborough braved the cool weather and strong winds today to make it to Friday the 13th in Port Dover. MyFam took a trip down and asked some bikers why they braved the strong winds to go to Dover today.
It's my first time. I thought I'd see what it was like.
The social aspect of being part of a motorcycle group.
It's just a ride out and it's a day out.
Good day to take a day out of work and go for a ride.
Oh, the bikes.
Just tradition. Usually I'm down with my parents and stuff.
I was born on Friday the 13th. My first rodeo.
But despite the wind and rain, bikers are showing up in droves, filling up Port Dover. OPP wants to remind drivers to check their blind spots and that they may be experiencing some heavy traffic entering Port Dover. Ontario's elementary school teachers have formally ended their work to rule campaign after ratifying a new central contract agreement with the provincial government. Members of the Elementary Teachers Federation voted 86% in favor of the deal. The government insists all the items were net zero deals, meaning any wage increases had to be offset by savings found elsewhere. Two hunters are safe and sound this morning after a scary incident took place on the waters of Lake Erie on Thursday. Battling fierce winds and high waves, our local volunteer firefighters put it all on the line to save two hunters stranded on Long Point Bay. OPP say somebody on the shore spotted the hunters in distress and called 911. The hunters were later rescued and were not seriously injured. I'm Matt LeBlanc. These stories and more online at norfolktoday.ca. MyFM 3-day weather is next.
If yesterday isn't working for you, Eastlink welcomes you to switch to the future. Discover how we put customers first with all you need to lead a truly connected life. Welcome to Now, where you can get the fastest internet in your area, letting you download, stream, game, or shop, and everything in between. The fastest internet is taking off. Don't wait. Call us today to get the most from your internet. Switch to Eastlink and experience beyond.
sunny at a high of 11. Stay with 98.9 MyFM all day for frequent weather updates and local news first.
Let's go, girls.
Saying yes, there are a lot of emphatic no's, and then a bunch of people said, you know what, only if they weren't doing it for the money for the right reason, and if Axel didn't sound like he was a piece of crap, then it would be a good idea. It is Brian West, drop the mic. Hey. How's it going?
I'd go.
You would go.
Because I've never seen it. Obviously, they're only doing it for the money.
Yeah.
Obviously. They probably went, wow, you know what? I mean, we're rich already, but we could be richer.
Yes. Yes. Yeah, you know that none of the band members are taking in a huge haul right. in coin that they would be getting if they were to get back together.
And they're seeing that, oh, the guys from Sabbath made $40 million each when they did that 13 record and went on tour, so I could use $40
million. Hard to turn down the pay.
Right?
That's for sure.
Boy, all of a sudden, it's sunny now again, but like a second ago here at Main and Long, rain was horizontally falling.
Yeah, it is.
Well, it looked miserable.
It wasn't even falling, it was just going sideways.
Yeah. And it's it's Friday the 13th today, I haven't heard of anybody who's made their way to Dover on a bike.
I didn't see anybody today.
I mean, it's windy. I did see three bikes on the QEW through Burlington this afternoon. I don't know if that's where they were going or what, but it's windy, it's rainy, it's not ideal, but there's people that even go in February sometimes. Gotta be something. Let me know. Give me a call if you are headed to Dover or in Dover or whatever's going on. It's always a fun time there on Friday the 13th. Today we're going to be talking about Max from the Arkells. Right now they're in Europe, right?
Yeah.
But apparently he injured somebody in Hamilton over a certain game. And we'll talk about that. We'll hear from the guy who got injured. Yeah. That's coming up actually in just about, half an hour or so from now. Also, Guinness World Record Day yesterday.
Yeah.
One of the interesting world records that I'm going to put up on the Y1Way Facebook page for you, because there's so many people that are bad at this certain thing, this person got a world record for it. Plus, give you a chance to win Matthew Good tickets as well, 435 on Believe It or Not.
Did you hear what happened to my bagel today?
Toasted?
No.
Wait, do you want it toasted or you don't want it toasted?
I don't.
Look,
sometimes
man,
I want it toasted, sometimes I don't.
You were angry yesterday that it was toasted, right?
It just depends on the mood I'm in.
I can't remember now.
So today I was trying to be extra clear with my order, right? I want a sesame bagel, not toasted, with garlic spread on it.
Uh-huh. And?
Comes back over the loudspeaker. That'll be one sesame bagel not toasted with mustard.
What? So not even close.
Not even close.
You know what you have to do is you have to just write it down on a postcard and you mail it to them ahead of time so that when you show up, they've got it in writing.
I was tempted to just, yeah, mustard, whatever. Just
mustard this.
Big rack after Chris Cornell.
He's the one with the mayo.
Every time I start into the sun, until the sky bleeds the pouring rain.